Hello, I'm in Nyeri town. This is Nyeri town in Mount Kenya slopes. Right now I'm heading to some places where one can get some food. Have a big tough resting. That's the midpoint of the town. This is Nyeri town. It's a clean town. I think today is on a Sunday. Most places are closed down. Not much activity going on. Now we are heading to Betty's place where you can have a bit of lunch. A nice restaurant. Betty's place. Club Dreams over here. Is going downhill. I think the road goes downhill. Reached some like crossroads. Right there you go to some other hotels where you can rent, or there's one here called Ibis Hotel and the Shaben Hotel. This main street for hotels. Ibis Hotel app. And this is Shaben Hotel. Shaben. I think I pronounced it well. There's accommodation and everything. Is mainly a suite for hotels. another place, Janjo.
What is this?
Janjo restaurant and accommodation too. This is Nyeri town. That is Central Hotel. Central Hotel. Popo. I think this is a roundabout. That there, as you can see, is the post office. It's an old building. Gonna cross to the other side of the street. This is one of the monuments that were built long time ago. It's a clean town. As you can see, the road goes down there. This is another restaurant, and that is the Rhino, the White Rhino Hotel, right here in Nyeri. Other side. White Rhino Hotel. That over there is the White Rhino Hotel. So you can book and have a good place to stay or relax with your family. This is the County Palace Sports Club. It's a nice place to for enjoyment. It's a club. County Palace Hotel. Hello. That's down the street too. Not so busy today. Nzuri sana. I think I'll be heading right here in the evening to see the Nyeri nightlife. Just watch my videos. Please subscribe to my channel. I am Moby. I am _ Moby. That's my YouTube channel. I have to cross the roads real quick. The sunset, I mean, sun guest house. at sunset. These are nice hotels, Central Hotel, right here. As the Jazz Bistro, Sam's Car Boutique. Can see right here, headed to the road. Those are historical gardens there, Baden-Powell Historical Gardens. That's the main Nyahururu Nanyuki Highway. As you can see, this is Nyeri town. There's a church over there. This is a government road where offices are situated, government offices. There are all buildings here. I think I'm gonna cross over to the other side. I think as you can see, it's a very nice place, like a very nice, clean town, Nyeri. Now we are heading to the Nyeri Club. Sports Club, that's it. Hi. You can see this is a leafy place and part of Nyeri town. Hello, Sasa. You gonna take away? So the okay. You need to be on dog. Yeah. Okay. See a butter coke. It gives you some energy right here. It's kind of hot, and the coke will give you some energy. Got some sugar, I understand that. Sugar is energy. Well, this is a Nyeri Golf Club. It's an enclosed place. I think in the evening I'll come up with a video for the Nyeri nightlife. I'll be right here and show you around. As you can see, guys are pulling or playing some golf over there. Heading to another place called Kamakwa. Kamakwa is at the outskirts or in the outskirts of Nyeri town.